Camera lens is a unicellular, flagellate organism and the only species in the genus Camera. Though the species has been known for centuries, it is poorly understood. Its systematic position within the eukaryota is uncertain. Anatomy, nutrition, and reproduction. Camera lens is a free-living, swimming, heterotrophic organism. It is 6 to 7 by 2.5 to 3 micrometers on average, and ovate. The base of both its long flagella is below the tip. There is only one nucleus. Our ultrastructural characters are not known. Camera lens lives as a saprobiont and can be found in hay infusions. William Saville Kent reported spore masses of it in such an infusion in 1880. Taxonomy and history. The first valid description was published by Otto Friedrich Müller in 1773. William Saville Kent placed it in the genus Heteromita in 1880. Edwin Klebs moved it to Bordeaux in 1892, but this was rejected by H.M. Woodcock, who removed the species from Bordeaux and made it the type species of Heteromastix. David J. Patterson and Michael Zoffel found Woodcock's description to be insufficient and created the genus Camera for camera lens in 1991. Camera lens is a play on words using the original species epithet. Due to lacking ultrastructural or molecular biological data, the species rank is uncertain. Thus, it is placed as Incertae sedis in the eukaryota.